an image of an advanced Russian strike drone has emerged on the internet. The drone is being developed by Russia's Sukhoi company, headquartered in Moscow, which is the maker of well-known fighter jets like Su-27 and Su-35, to name a few. As per reports, the drone will incorporate stealth technologies of Russia's fifth-generation T-50 PAK FA fighter. The project is named Okhotnik-B, which means hunter. Flight tests of the Okhotnik-B are due to begin already in 2018, and it's expected to enter service with the Russian Armed Forces by 2020. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes Russia's Okhotnik-B armed attack drone. Let's get started. On March 9, 2018, the U.S. Air Force officially retired Predator, a platform that initiated a new era of unmanned air combat. Predator was best known for their ability to deliver precision strikes as their controllers sat halfway around the world in small and discreet bunkers. MQ-1 Predator will be replaced by the second generation of combat drone, MQ-9 Reaper, which is much more capable. Reaper has an endurance of 27 hours, a service ceiling of 50,000 feet, a range of 1,151 miles or 1,852 kilometers, and a max speed of 300 miles per hour or 482 kilometers per hour. The Reaper's hardpoints give it the ability to deploy a combination of AGM-114 Hellfire, GBU-12 Paveway, and GBU-38 JDAM munitions. Israel also has several drones in its arsenal, like Heron, which can operate up to 52 hours and reach altitudes of 35,000 feet. China has also spent a huge amount of resources in developing attack drone. China has unveiled a drone named Dark Sword that could fly at supersonic speeds. Russia currently doesn't have an attack drone. Earlier, Russian Deputy Prime Minister Dmitry Rogozin had told Russian news outlet Sputnik that Russia has swiftly reduced and is expected to completely eliminate its lag behind the United States and Israel in the creation of UAVs. Concerning the UAVs, I should only say that there's no point of speaking about some lagging behind. It's been rapidly reduced and will be completely eliminated soon, Rogozin said in an interview. He had specified that he was speaking about both combat and reconnaissance drones. As per the picture, the drone is developed in line with the flying wing design scheme. Viewers may note that a similar drone design was developed by Russia's MiG aircraft corporation in the 1990s, named SCAT. The design is more or less in line with several developed by European and US companies. The drone is believed to have a weight of 20 tons and fifth-generation aircraft's technology, like stealth shape and use of radar-absorbing material, RAM, is expected. There's no official confirmation on performance parameters. Several analysts believe that Okhotnik-B may be equipped with the AL-31F turbojet engine, which is used in the Russian fighters of the Su-27 family. According to unconfirmed reports, the range of the drone will stand at about 4,000 kilometers, similar to that of the X-47B, developed by America's Northrop Grumman. This drone is expected to carry diverse weapons payload like free-fall gravity bombs, air-to-surface precision missile, and air-to-air missiles.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.